There is no easy way to print multiple emails in Gmail because once you select the multiple emails, you're not given any option to print all, unfortunately. So what I do is I do a workaround and I forward all the three emails as an attachment to myself. Click send. Okay. And there it is. And now when I go to print, as you can see, the print preview loading. There's all the emails. And I just click print to bulk print. So that's the workaround. Not too pretty, but it saves you time.